Hey, what's up guys, in this video we're breaking down the 5 best single board computers of 2022 on the market. Without further ado, let's get started. And by the way, links to all the featured products are given in the description below. Small boards are less expensive and come with domestic shipping alternatives, others can come with unexpected performance and power. These latter computers are widely used in making home entertainment systems. Looking for the top 5 single board computers of 2022 for DIY hobbyists and electronics engineers to make awesome robotics, IoT, and other DIY projects? Today, we've made a comprehensive listing of single board computers that are arranged based on their individual strengths. We have organized them based on such qualities to be perfect for your IoT projects. The fifth product on our list, ELEGOO Uno R3, most versatile. ELEGOO is a thriving technology company with an open source mission, committed to improving the openness of the hardware development, production, and marketing processes. SDA and SCL pins are placed near the ERF with the ELEGOO Uno R3. Two new pins have been placed next to the reset pin as well. IOREF has been set aside for future use and is used to regulate the board's output voltage. ELEGOO Uno R3 is designed to work with shields using the extra pin. It's the same ATmega328 used in Arduino Uno R3. You can update your code using the bootloader that's built into the ATmega328 on the Uno R3. Overall, this SBC is beginner and advanced user-friendly. This version comes equipped with the 16U2 interface chip. You are not required to locate and install dubious CH340 drivers. To the programming environment, it appears to be a genuine Uno. They simply work. The fourth product on our list, CanaKit Raspberry Pi 0W, most compact. CanaKit Raspberry Pi 0W is best for making embedded, Internet of Things, IoT projects. With the help of mini connectors and an unpopulated 40-pin GPIO, enables you to use it according to the requirement of the project. It is designed to be as compact and flexible as possible. It is considered the smallest form factor Raspberry, which is ultra slim and ultra small with Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity on board. Raspberry Pi 0W, wireless, comes with mini HDMI adapter and heatsink, CanaKit 2.5A micro USB power supply with noise filter, all listed, USB OTG cable, SanDisk 16GB micro SD card, class 10, an official Raspberry Pi 0 case with 3 interchangeable lids. Plus it has mini HDMI and USB on the go ports, Broadcom BCM28351GHz processor with 512MB RAM, and an unpopulated 40-pin GPIO connector. The third product on our list, NVIDIA Jetson Nano, most valuable. The third product on the list is the NVIDIA Jetson Nano. It provides computing productivity to run modern AI workloads at an incredible strength and price. Devs, beginners, creators may operate AI frameworks for data processing, image recognition, and voice processing. Having a weak core, Jetson Nano does have a video card that is dedicated to AI processing. To do artificial intelligence, Jetson Nano is an excellent SBC. Overall, you should consider the Jetson Nano if you are looking for an SBC that can be used for AI and machine learning applications as well as a general-purpose computer. NVIDIA Jetson Nano Developer Kit, which includes a carrier board that gives you the I/O of an SBC. As the name suggests, this is the developer's kit, giving you unfettered access to the core Jetson Nano module, which is quite the powerhouse for AI performance. The second product on our list, Element14 Raspberry Pi 3B Plus, best quality. Raspberry Pi range offers a low-cost and pocket-sized computer with big features. Those users who prefer to keep computing portable and simple are recommended as a formidable option due to its built-in features like word processing, spreadsheet, and image editing. The Raspberry Pi provides a mini keyboard and touchpad in its kit in order to enable users to start computing right away. The Raspberry Pi range comes up with the new product Raspberry Pi 3B Plus, which features dual-band 2.4GHz and 5GHz wireless LAN, a quad-core processor with a 1.4GHz speed, Bluetooth 4.2, PO capability, and faster Ethernet. It also offers many applications such as electronics designs, hobby and education, IoT, consumer electronics, and embedded design and development. The first product on our list, Raspberry Pi 4, best overall, the first product on our list is the Raspberry Pi 4 Model B. The Raspberry Pi 4 works excellently for a multitude of tasks. It works great as a desktop replacement. All home automation hubs, 3D print management servers, and HTPCs such as Kodi run flawlessly. The Raspberry Pi 4, while excellent, cannot handle all tasks. Though Steam Link allows you to stream PC games to the Pi, it can't run modern video games. But at the price, it's well documented, and the Pi is no stranger to plenty of tasks. Overall, the Raspberry Pi 4 Model B would be an excellent candidate for an all-in-one single board computer. One significant shortcoming is the lack of compatibility with Windows 10, which is a limiting factor for mainstream appeal. Compared to other single board computers, the Raspberry Pi 4 Model B has a number of advantages. It features a powerful processor, and its GPU is capable of outputting 4K dual screen. Buyer's guide. The use of single board computers is becoming increasingly significant in various fields, A small computing device facilitates a variety of purposes such as learning how to program, building a media player, robotics, etc. Recently, SBCs are mostly used in industrial applications and the Internet of Things, IoT. In order to provide you with a personalized view, tailored according to your needs, there is a customized buying guide for you. The most significant elements that every single board computer must have are mentioned precisely. Performance. The performance is the most important aspect to consider while choosing the single board computer. There are several benchmark tests that enable users to identify the performance. Every next model comes with enhanced features that enhance the performance of the device. It would be wise to make sure that SBC, you are willing to buy, provides enhanced performance like Raspberry Pi Model 4, which offers quad-core 64-bit Broadcom 2711, Cortex A72 processor clocked at 1.5 GHz speed. Power. In order to build applications such as edge computing, powerful single-board computers are required. It would be better if single-board computers have running Windows 10 in order to get facilitated by high speed. The powerful features in an SBC device provide speed versatility, diligence, and accuracy. Memory. Most of the single-board computers available in the market feature up to 32 GB of memory. It depends upon the application that how much memory is required. Few projects require enhanced memory, whereas needs are also fulfilled with low memory, as well as it takes works run at lower temperature with lower power needs. Functionality. There are a few standard functions that any good digital chessboard should have, like real-time analysis of games, ability to store played games in memory automatically, and ability to play against computer software as well as online opponents. All of our boards have these features and more. Reliability. You would hate to splurge on an expensive digital chessboard only to have it break or become obsolete within a year, wouldn't you? Everyone would. That's why we only select electronic chessboards from trusted brands that stand by their products. In the unlikely event that you get a lemon from one of these brands, we're confident that the company will make it right for you. There are various variants and sub-variants of these boards from the same manufacturers with slightly varying specs. You'll need to consider the cost of the alternatives and, of course, how much power you'll need. A home media server will need some processing grunt, but if you're just flashing LEDs or monitoring the weather, a lower power board might be in order, and cheaper. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and it helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Take a moment to hit the bell icon so you'll get notified of all our new latest uploads. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time.